Hope understood. So from this, what I'm going to get? C is 0, C is 1. So C is going to be get cancelled. B bar I will get. And this 0 and 1, A is also going to get cancelled. What I'll get from this group is B bar. And from this group, what I will get? B 0 and 1, B will get cancelled. C is there and A is there. So AC I will get. Okay, here I have included the X, this X, that is don't care term as 1. So as I said, the don't care term can be considered as 1 or 0, right? So this cell, the cell number 2, that I'm not considering with any of the ones to be grouped, as it is far. Okay, I cannot make a group of this X with other terms, other ones. Okay. Okay, right. So this is the output that I'm going to get from this table, K-map. This for an example, right? Now, based, okay, that is what? Don't care terms. Don't care terms can be considered as one while grouping. Okay. Now there are two problems, two more assignments that is going to give for you is X bar. Right. So for this, you need to write a minterm canonical formula for the three variables. Okay, X, Y, Z. Three variables are there. Minterms are there. Take this as an assignment. Then there is another assignment for you. Write a canonical formula for the four variable K-map given below. Now K-map is being given here. Okay. K-map has been given. You have to fetch the minterms from this K-map and then you have to write the Boolean function which we are going to get. Okay. I think this one I will solve here. Okay. So here, this is the K-map that the problem has been given. We need to fetch the Boolean function from this. Okay, which are the groupings that I'm going to do here? This is one group. Okay, and then this one along with this one. I'm going to make them group. How can I do? As they are not adjacent to each other, but when I fold this table in the middle like this column wise, then this one term is going to lie upon this one, that is cell number 4, right? So that I can group these two ones, as well as here also one is there. Then when I fold this, this is going to lie upon this one. Okay, now how many groups I have got? This is one group, this is second group, this is third group. Okay, now what are the terms that I'm going to get here from this group? What I will get, say for example, A, B, C, D. Okay, so from this, C will get cancelled. D will get cancelled. C bar will remain. Right? From this, D bar, C will get cancelled. And from this, 0, 0, 0, 1. B is going to get cancelled. A is remaining, A bar. So from the first group, A bar, D bar. Then from the second group, top this one, second group. So this one and this one, I'm making it as group. So here, when I fold this, what will happen? This is C and C bar. C will get cancelled, D bar will remain, and A bar, B bar. A bar, B bar, and D bar. Okay, then from this third group, what I'm going to get when I fold this, it is A B bar. It is 1 0, right? So A B bar, and out of this, what I will get when I fold, D bar. Now again, in the group 2 and 3, from this group, what is the common? B bar, D bar, B bar, D bar, right? So when I mix all these things, what I will get? Only B bar, D bar. So what is the total function that I'm going to get from these three groups? It is F equal to A, A bar, D bar, plus B bar, D bar. Right? Is that okay? Sir, can you please explain once again? Don't cares. Sure, sure. Now tell me, what about this? Express the minterm canonical forms. Problem number 2. Have you understood? Please write in the chat box whether you have understood or not. I did not understand. No, sir, not understand. Right, right. See, from this, already the KMAP has been given. The one thing that you have to do from this KMAP is grouping. Okay? How we can group? First, select 2 raised to 4. As there are 16 cells, we will be having 4 variables. So here I will write AB. Here I will write CD. Okay. Now here, this one I'll enter it as 00 01 11 10. Right, now it has been completed. Now we need to make a groups. So here, how I can group? Typical group of 4 adjacent subcubes. That is, if I have a 1 here, here 1 and here 1, and this one and this one. Instead of making 2 groups, I can make a single group from this. How? How means, when I fold this table in the middle, right? These ones are going to lie upon this group. They will be adjacent to each other, no? When it is been folded, 1 upon 1. This group is going to upon the second group. Then what I will get here, 00, here 10, here it is something else. So CD and CD, again I will get 2 terms, so that it is very easy to make it clear, to solve it. So in the same way, here one more example is there, how to make a grouping. The first row, first column and last column, these ones and these ones. So when I fold this in the column wise as well as row wise, these all ones will be lied upon each other. Yes, if you fold this, fold in the middle, this
yes,
one will come upon this, this one will come upon this, and fold in the row wise, then this one will come upon this, this will come upon this. Right?
Yes, sir.
Like that, here 1 1 1 and 1. This is total 1 group, and this square is another group. Now what I will do from this group, what I am going to get is, this is A, B, C, D. This is 00 01 10 1 sorry 1 1 10. Okay, so from this group what I will get? A bar, B will get cancelled, C bar,